of silencing your voice. Do you still have hope?